It's late, and I'm confused. I'm confused about a boy who writes the most beautiful stories in his school newspaper. I read each one carefully and paste it in my journal when I'm done. And then I think about approaching him, but quickly realize that I'm not very good at being social. And he's clearly not good at being social. I guess I'd tell him that he's the most talented person I've never met, but I have met him. Maybe that was a dream. Love, Melody.
I don't think anyone named Melody goes to the school.
You know, Melody might not even be her real name. Do you recognize the handwriting at all?
Yeah, but it's nice. It's very elegant. I should only be so lucky with my students.
What do you think? I mean, what should I do? Who is she?
Maybe you already met. Have you met anyone recently?
Not really. I mean, I have to find her, though.
Okay. I have a great idea. So you walk up to every girl that crosses your path, both inside and outside of class.
Yeah.
And you shout, Melody! Melody! See what happens.
That's it? That's your advice?
Yeah.
Seriously? Melody. Melody, please report to the front office.
I repeat, anyone named Melody, please report to the front office immediately. This is an urgent matter.
Anybody who writes under the pseudonym Melody, just come back to the front.